I got one half of it, you know, nice and done. This gasket material, gasket glue. Taking one last look at everything, make sure that I covered up everything that needs to be covered.
Thank you.
Okay, so a little hint and everything is that I like to go ahead and put sealant on both sides, and then go ahead and put it together, and just put it together, but don't clamp it. Just put it together so it kind of squishes it out, but they're still in there. There's still some sealant in there, and then let it harden for a while. For about 10, 15 minutes, let it harden. What that does is that the sealant will stay like that, and then when you put it together, it'll seal a lot better that way. Okay. There we go. Okay, there we go. Okay, so now that I have the sealed it and everything and the inside done, then I'm going to go ahead and do the part, do the gears for the timing. Okay, so on the main gear, this is the cam gear for this thing. You'll see that the lobe is up, and then there, right here, there's a little hole, a little dot punched onto here, and then there's like little markers on each side here to tell you it's level. We do just go ahead and this will go up. So it should be straight like that, straight up. Then take this guy here, put it right here. And what you want to do, now these are the, I believe, I'm not sure what they're called and stuff, but on this little part here, you want to make sure that there's no marks, no scuffing or anything, and that it looks in pretty good shape. And it, okay, so it's like that. Okay, I know that doesn't explain much of stuff, but what these do is that they, when this rotates or anything, this will go ahead and push this up, which will push this rod up, which will go ahead and activate the valve in this lifter here. Now, the rods and stuff, they go in these little, like little indentations on these things. And then your lifters, these little adjusters on one side that have like a little cap thing. This will go on top of your rods and it pops it out and grow. Now you take this little rod here and okay. Oh, shoot.